session. With no more reserve drivers left, surely this is all downhill for Seneca.
It's a very sad situation for Seneca. Nobody wants to be in this position, and you certainly can't blame Marcus and Dover's driving to find the best in it. Unfortunately, only being able to get half the points will cost them in the long run.
Thanks, Aaron. It is incredible to see the fighting spirit of Driver 22 carrying the whole team alone.
22.
If you come this far just to give up now, let's carry this on for you, mate. That doesn't have it. Just do what you always do. That's good enough for me.
Oh no! What the hell? Okay, use the handbrake to spin out. Real good. Oh no, did it last time.
Alright, that last lap was 1:39.6.
Nice. Ow. Copy. Seconds off. Oh, 200,000 earnings, nice.
Seneca, Marcus, and
focus on this race and try to secure points. It's the best we can do. Hang in there.
Copy. Let's fuck shit up. Steering wheel. Oh, I love that corner. The corner's amazing. Down heaps on that point.
Well done. That's a great result.
That's a team though, I can still win the... If I keep winning, I can win the championship. It's just the... Oh!
And this is where it gets messy.
Oh no.
From now on, teams will be eliminated. Not just from the race, but from the season entirely. Until we are left with just 8 teams going through to the gauntlet. There we go! Our first team eliminated from the season.
Can't see. Reaching out, look at the arms taking off. Oh wow, so slow. Dude, you need to get out of the way. Damn it.
Over. Okay, last lap.
terrible. Oh, I don't restart on that. Men's will be out. Gotta restart. Gotta restart, guys.
Down the leaderboard, but 22. Every good result keeps us out of danger. Keep it up.
Nice! Copy! 6 seconds, that's awesome! Awesome. 116. Oh, yes. Okay, I'm gonna skip it.
Too off.
Where do I make up that time?
Two.